Welcome to part two of our series from Mondulkiri Province. In this episode, we spend a day and a half with the Mondulkiri Project, an organisation that rescues elephants and rehomes them in their natural habitat. We spend a day with the elephants in the jungle, an evening eating and drinking with Bunong people, an ethnic tribal minority in Mondulkiri, and half a day trekking through the jungle to some insane waterfalls. By the end of this episode, you'll be adding this experience to your Cambodia bucket list. We start this episode jumping in the back of a ute and heading deep into the jungle, leaving our guest house in Sen Monorom and heading south towards Putang village, home to a Bunong community. After a brief from our guide Duong, we hiked into the jungle to try and find the three rescue elephants that live in the sanctuary.
Can you call home, please?
Happy.
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 Happy is around 45 years old and was rescued after 10 years working in the logging industry, carrying mahogany timber from the forests in Mondulkiri into Vietnam. Next we head off to find Princess and Comvine, who always travel together. Comvine is the youngest of the sanctuary elephants at 40 years old and was rescued from Ratanakere province, where she was being used for elephant rides in a village.
That's not it. No.
Princess was also used for logging near the Vietnam border and is the oldest of the sanctuary elephants at 80 years old.
And the big one, when you look in her eye in the right side, you can see the triangle.
Ah,
yeah. Triangle eye, yeah.
Who's coming to Princess? The small one, Princess, and big one.
Princess is the old one?
Yeah. This one is 18 years old?
Yeah, yeah, but I remember.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, wow, that's why she's so pretty.
What do you want?
Okay.
After hanging out with the elephants, we've gone back to main base, had some lunch. We had a little bit of sleep in the hammocks. We had a coffee, and now we're heading back out to go for a swim with the elephants and bath at a waterfall.
Yeah. So just going back down this treacherous clay track, and it's been raining for like the last 2 hours straight, so it's pretty exciting. Might concentrate on that.
Where are you going? My banana's here. You big rig. Check out the bridge. Look at this. Another tree. Across the stick. Stuff that. That's crazy. You
can see it's just moving through over there. Coming down the river.
Well, that's us done for the day with the elephants. Let's head back to base camp now. It's crazy how close in they come to you. Like, their trunk fully taken up the GoPro, and everyone knows how small everything looks on GoPro footage. I think we've earned a beer and some rice whiskey when we get back. So for dinner, we're having a traditional bamboo soup.
Yeah.
How do you say what's your name?
Tanak Chemu Abay.
Tanak Chemu Abay.
So we've got a traditional soup cooking in bamboo at the moment. Got some beers. Little kids stoking up the fire.
In this tube, we've got pumpkin and we've got eggplant.
Supposedly we're going to add some water to it, and there's going to be some herbs, and we've got some happy juice coming. Or happy water. Happy juice. Is it happy juice or happy water?
Happy juice.
Happy juice. So I think we've got some rice whiskey coming, which is going to be exciting.
So we finished dinner and now we have a traditional drinking game.
En fait, je trouve ça dommage en vrai parce que. Ok, vas-y, je comprends les critiques, mais même.
En vrai, tu
compares à n'importe quel autre youtubeur, tu vois, tu vois, mille fois plus que lui ce qu'il a fait, tu vois. Au moins,
this,
en vrai,
this,
même si le message il est un peu
plus.
Je suis d'accord, moi j'aime pas trop. Mais...
Non, il est une
ça, c'est sûr. Je suis sûr que ça va.
Il est one.
Oui,
oui. Il est oui.
Oui, après.
Il a fait qui?
Betting one.
Il fait pas rien.
Oh là là, attention!
Your turn.
Oh, pussy.
What the awe?
It's your turn.
That doesn't count. It's like banana. Thundering.
It's been thundering and lightning. We're in our hammocks. And we had a good day. It's been a mint. It's been sick.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're gonna bunker down for the night. We're gonna zip up our hammocks, keep all these bugs out, and we'll see you in the morning. So we're off on our little hike. 9Ks, shouldn't be too bad this morning. Not gonna lie, a little bit of a headache this morning. A few too many rice whiskies. And sleeping in the hammock wasn't too bad. Got some sleep. Not like the rest of the guests, some of them didn't really sleep well. cracker of a morning, nice and warm. Sketchy ass bridge. Steep climb. How are you enjoying the hike so far?
It's good. Thick in the jungle, just how we like it.
Let's get left behind.
Hot and sweaty too, but... What do you have there?
A bird. Very talented. A god. Someone. Mm-hmm. Just saying how talented you are.
What?
How talented you are.
Yeah. Bigger streets.
Vous êtes déjà allé en Cambodge? Ah, vous en venez. Et donc là, vous finissez avec Phnom Penh. C'est ça? C'est votre dernière ville.
Le family, hein?
Ah, but.
Ah ouais, c'est bon quand même.
C'est fou.
Made it. Didn't do it. We're 12 hours in this hike. It's hot.
Two and a half hours
of hike in. Sounds like we're getting to a waterfall, so I'll announce it now because I reckon it's going to be too loud later. It's going to be good. Oh, crikey. Yeah, hopefully it's good for a swim. Even if we just have a splash off, we'd be alright.
Yeah.
Everything's so steep and muddy. Another casualty up the hill. Oh, sounds like she's pumping. Oh, waterfall. Getting too gnarly. I put this thing down. Now that's our waterfall. Holy shit. That was incredible.
Yeah. One of the most impressive waterfalls I've ever seen.
Just pumping.
Yeah.
Yeah, continue on the hike. See where it takes us.
Apparently just another 5 minutes to the next waterfall and our lunch spot.
Yes. Starving.
The guide is insisting that Paul jumps off the rock. He's coming around to show him where to jump.
Thank you.
Nice. Alright, strong.
Best way to finish off AK hike. Brushing dip.
Jump a waterfall and prepare for swim. Well, that's lunch and a swim done. And we're on the back of a ute now. Heading back.
Yep. Was a awesome hike. We got some traditional treats, gifts. We got watch, ring. You're stuck with me now. And yep, that's where we're gonna leave this episode. Hopefully you did enjoy this video, and if you did, please hit that like and subscribe button.
See you in the next one. As you can see, we're not sitting at the back of that anymore. No one highlights struggled to get up that last bit.
On that note.